Wednesday this week, President Yoweri Museveni officiated the commissioning of Makerere University's iconic ivory tower. The tower was fully restored after it was gutted by fire in September 2020. While speaking during the ceremony held at the Freedom Square, the Makerere University Vice Chancellor, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, thanked the government of Uganda for restoring and reconstructing the main building, Lumumba Hall, and the Makerere Law School.
When Professor Linete and I came to Cabinet to explain the cause of the fire, you guided the Cabinet to immediately approved the release of the 21 billion shillings that was required to reconstruct the building. We therefore request for your support, Your Excellency, to consider Makerere University like a district for the allocation of a road maintenance unit as part of the district road maintenance unit program. With this unit, we will be able to train our students by maintaining the university's roads and the roads of the surrounding communities.
We extend our heartfelt appreciation to the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development for implementing Your Excellency's directives and providing the necessary funding for these critical projects. We recognize the university's critical role as a hub for consistent and intentional transformative conversations.
Can the research agendas of the university speak more clearly and more directly to the development agenda as spelled out by government?
At the same event, the president officiated the installation of Dr. Crispus Kiyunga as the university's new chancellor, whom he congratulated upon the new role. The president also reiterated his long-standing call for improved science education in Uganda. He challenged Makerere and the other institutions to enhance the teaching of natural sciences with a focus on value addition to raw materials.
Universities, including Makerere, are centers of knowledge. Now, one of the stimulus for the evolution of society is the advance in science and technology.
The First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Museveni, also attended the ceremony. She reflected on the painful memory of the 2020 fire that destroyed the building, describing the restoration as a powerful symbol of resilience and renewal.
Makerere's main building is more than just infrastructure. It symbolizes the history and evolution of higher education in Uganda and is a masterpiece of architecture. Restoration of main building symbolizes the rising again of Makerere University, I believe.
Other government-funded projects include the ongoing renovation of Mary Stuart Hall, the construction of the School of Dentistry, the perimeter wall and improvements at the University Hospital, including setting up an operating theater and ICU.